Tem que pegar lá. Será que você these are all freshly made. I'm gonna do this a couple times. And then, as soon as you're done doing this, you have to sit for roughly 3 minutes. Then, once you're ready, you gotta wipe them off with a dry cloth. Things will I don't want to take too much. It's not a bad experience making these, but soon it will be. I'm made by 46 GM so far. With this type of wood, or carving, either way, anything carved, you can either A, slit, and take a chunk out of here, which then you gotta go around the whole thing, just like even anything you don't wanna do. So, we're very cautious of carving now. As you can tell, here's my all, a little more done. Here's my first ever, especially made. Big difference.